It is with an utmost grievance that I share with you my most hideous and shameful crime ever. I have never read Pride and Prejudice, ever, until now. I have, of course, seen the series and the movies. Can you believe there have been made 17 movies of Pride and Prejudice? 17! And I, of course, loved the one from 2005 the most. You can certainly tell from my choice of pictures in this spread. But I am going to rewatch the 1995 series in near future also. There is a great debate about which one of those is better, and you are welcome to your own opinion, but for me, nothing will surpass the rain scene. You know which one. I know the series is more truthful to the book and blah blah blah, but no, the rain scene. Anyway, it never even occurred to me I could read the book, and then I was somehow afraid to read it, but the time has come, I rolled up my sleeves, checked out nearest online bookstores and got hold of this beautiful collection of all 7 novels by Jane Austen. It is a hefty one and not easy to read because it can easily break your wrists, which I did not foresee, but it is pretty. The beginning of the book was quite okay. Old English is difficult to get into, but after a few chapters it was fine. But oh boy, did I not know what I was in for. I knew the basic storyline before reading the book. But that did not stop me from anxiously flipping page after page after page, by the end hoping what would happen and dreading the inevitable. The very slowly developing relationship between Elizabeth and Mr. Darcy was full of chemistry, drama, misunderstandings and reveals, and everyone was just so proper all the time. Except the mother. I disliked the mother so much. And don't even get me started on Mr. Collins. I for some reason thought the adaptation made him insufferable just for the sake of it, but no, that was just a glimpse of his true demeanor. I had quite a hard time reading through his pages long monologues. I could be here sitting and talking about the book for the whole day, but nah. I'm going to spare you the unpleasantries and save my voice because I've been sick recently and it is not easy to talk. Anyway, I gave this book 4 stars, which is very, very good in my opinion. I am also planning to maybe doing more of these reading journal spreads along with my regular bullet journal videos, and if you do not want to miss them, please like and subscribe because it is a truth universally acknowledged that a woman in possession of a YouTube channel must be in want of her videos getting chance to be seen. Thank you so much for watching, hope to see you soon, bye!